The chairman, Mr. McMahon, is always ready to roll up his sleeves and get his hands a little dirty in a WWE ring. He built this company like he's going to grab the win with his own two hands.
And then there's Ricochet, who just can't help but impress the WWE Universe and frustrate the competition every single time he steps foot inside the squared circle.
Ricochet leaps out of the TV screen like a superhero leaps out of a comic book. There is no one better in a ring than Mr. McMahon.
Mr. McMahon is terrifying when he's rolling like this.
Elbow drop!
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Just caught flush.
Mr. McMahon finds his target with that one. He may be in a bad way here.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Mr. McMahon is a force within the ring. Is rarely a part of Mr. McMahon's. Mr. McMahon has done it.
Here is your winner, Mr. McMahon.
They proved who the better competitor was.